Hey, what's going on? This is Andre from AndreSanders.net. There can't be a testimony in life without a test. And something I learned, especially in business and the home-based business profession or whatever business industry that you're part of, is you don't talk about the test that you're going through. It doesn't really do any good for people as far as let's say if you're going through the trials and tribulations. That's what I mean by that. The main thing to keep in mind is once you do overcome that test, guess what? Now you have a testimony. I know like a year and a half ago, I had gone through a minor heart attack, and I didn't really sit down there and just say, oh, woe is me, whatever. But the thing is, that's a testimony as far as how to improve my health a little bit better. And for those who know me, I am kind of really strenuous when it comes to working out and how I eat too, so I had to be even more particular about that. And a lot of the stuff that I did as far as doing my own research on stuff, I wasn't sold on just being on prescription drugs only, you know. But that's something, again, going back to talking about having a testimony, because I went through that test. A lot of people have other tests, whether it be like health, maybe different jobs they've gone through, maybe businesses that they've owned, relationships that they've gone through, whatever. But we've all have tests. But again, the testimony will be of more value after you've overcome the test. So hopefully that's clear as far as what I'm talking about with that. And something that I remember I picked up on reading through a book that I got from my previous company I used to be a part of a few years ago from the owner. His name is Paul Orbison. He mentioned that as far as going through tests. And then guess what? You have a testimony, because he had suffered cancer. I think it was stage 4 cancer. He overcame it, so he had a good testimony as far as that. And then, you know, just working on his different parts of his life, health and other parts too, financially, relationships, mentally, you know, a lot of stuff they had to work on in his life, because it was a big wake-up call. So that's another thing too to keep in mind when you do have the test, is it is a wake-up call. And again, once you do overcome them, now you have your own testimony. And it's not about trying to reach everybody. You're going to have reached just a handful of people, and it's going to attract those people toward you. So something I just want to leave you with, because we do all have our own testimony, but don't worry about talking about the tests, you know, or the hardships that you're going through at a particular time, because this goes into the category of complaining and whining. Just when you overcome them, guess what? You have your testimony. So if you got value for what we're sharing here, I'd love to be in the comments below. I'd like to share this video. With that being said, I will see you in the next video.